Desde pequeños, pues la mayoría de las personas crecemos jugando videojuegos, ¿no? Y pues es algo que a mí me llama, poder crear mis propios personajes, mis propias ideas y plasmarlas.
In Action Against Hunger, we detected the virtual reality as an emerging sector, and we realized that vocational training centers were not updating their training plans accordingly. This, together with the fact that soft skills were not being worked enough in the classrooms, we decided together with the other European partners to develop this Erasmus Plus project. So the goal of Just for Tech project is to increase the employability of the vocational training students, providing them with technical competencies and soft skills, those who are needed in the technological sector and specifically in the virtual reality sector.
Creo que es importante insertar currículum relacionado con la realidad virtual. Dado que el sector va a crecer bastante, va a haber bastante demanda de empleo, es importante que tengan una formación básica en estas tecnologías y eso puede abrir bastantes posibilidades a la hora de encontrar un trabajo.
Jobs for Tech has been implemented through the development of a virtual reality project according to the design thinking methodology. First, we carried a training for all the teachers from the participating countries that they could replicate later in their schools.
Well, I think that Jobs for Tech is a great project, preparing teachers to prepare their students for the future.
That's very interesting to know more what was before and how we are step by step going in the future. It's very important to know to myself and to teach my students.
We believe that when we are working to help students be more employable, we cannot only focus on the technical knowledge, but also we need to pay a lot of attention to how can they spot new opportunities, what do they need to do if they want to work in a multidisciplinary team, how can they be more creative, and also how to keep their motivation through the whole project. And well, for that, we believe that giving the teachers the skills and the tools to implement that in their classroom is something very important.
Creo que tener formación en realidad virtual y hacer estos talleres me proporcionan un plus para mi currículum y para mi conocimiento global sobre programación y sobre las nuevas tecnologías.
Pues al tener cursos, por lo menos básicos, de realidad virtual, sí es algo muy importante para tener una ventaja con respecto a personas que tal vez no tengan conocimiento del tema.
El sector de la realidad virtual está en auge ahora y va a seguir creciendo. Lo recomendaría porque además es dinámico y es todo práctico y visual.
Me gustaría en adelante poder especializarme un poco más y, por si dado el caso, en algún proyecto me piden implementar algo en 3D, pues que pueda ser de mi propia mano, ¿no? Que pueda dejar yo mi firma.
Las competencias transversales yo creo que son bastante importantes en la empresa y que no están quizás lo suficientemente realizadas en este tipo de ciclos formativos.
In the project we also developed the tool for the evaluation of the employment and entrepreneurship competences in the technological sector, which was based on the Entrepreneurship Competence Framework of the European Union. The main results of the Just for Tech project were, first, the importance of the development of soft skills in the students, and that the teachers will have a tool to measure the improvement of them, and also the updating of the curricula or the training plans in the vocational training centers. And well, this will allow them to increase the employability of the students and will increase the opportunities of them in the labor market. So all these results are included in the recommendation report as a summary of the main steps to be done in other vocational training centers willing to take advantage of these results of this project.